again, and we'll be playing some GTA 5. Let's get to the video.